More than 30 countries now legally recognise animals as sentient beings. But what is animal sentience? Animal sentience is when animals have the capacity to experience different feelings such as suffering or pleasure. It also means they can learn from other animals or past experiences and assess risks or make choices. Many animal welfare charities are pushing for increased legal recognition of animal sentience to be introduced by governments across the world. For example, in the UK, charities such as the RSPCA are backing a series of measures by the government which would protect animals such as pets, farm animals and creatures in the wild from cruelty and abuse, and would stop live animal exports and ban importing hunting trophies. Tell us in the comments what you think about animal sentience and what you'd like to see happen where you live.